Fear is all around us. Worry about the coronavirus, family, finances, health, the economy, and our world. Right now, I'm scared to do this video. I'm a friendly person, but I don't like the attention on me. Still, I can, with God's help, get past my fear. Only if I acknowledge it, pray on it, and ask God to help me face it. This past Sunday, I, like most of you, didn't get to go to my place of worship. So I turned to what was available to me on TV. I watched a couple sermons, and I found myself thinking about Jensen Franklin. He's the pastor at Free Chapel. His comments on how God knew we would struggle with fear hit me. Fear is mentioned 365 times in the Bible, and Jensen said that's 365 times, one for each day of the year. It made me think of all the examples in the Bible where there was fear. We're in Lent right now, so my mind went straight to Jesus. Jesus asked, "Father, if you are willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but yours be done." And there appeared to him an angel from heaven, strengthening him. Jesus was afraid. He prayed, and he was strengthened. God's promise in Isaiah 41:10 tells us, "So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." There are 365 places in the Bible to help us with fear. The one that speaks to me the most is the 23rd Psalm. "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lay down in greener pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever." So when fear starts to rattle you, turn to your Bible and find scripture to strengthen you. Peace be with you.